As we read the Bible and as we study the Bible, we develop what? Scholarship of the head. The Bible should make our mind, our brain better. Mag-contain ito ng maraming kaalaman, kaalaman na maayos at para sa ikakabuti ng ating pagkatao at ng ating sosyudad, ng ating society. And that is very important for us to develop the scholarship. Three spirituality to, no? Scholarship of the head, and then spirituality of the heart. This one normally what you know, the head, and this one, who you are. That's important. Spirituality of the heart. That is important. Coming from the Bible, we need to develop a better brain, a better mind. Isang tao talaga na nag-iisip. Sabi ni Immanuel Kant, hindi pwedeng lagi tayong nakikinig sa dikta ng iba. An immature person is the one who lives according to the dictates of others. And that is, that person is in need of tutor, ay pedagogos. Diba? We need freedom. We need freedom from here. We need to develop a better brain, a better mind, coming from the Bible. Treasure chest kasi ang Bible. And then we need to develop a better being, yung pagkatao. The Bible should make us honest people. The world is full of what? Deception. Di ba? Punta ka sa palengke. Ang kiluhan pa ba sa palengke? Normal? As Christians who adapt, the most important is we need to practice the Bible, the teaching of the Bible. Hindi pwedeng Bible tapos nandadaya. Pinamumuhay pa rin ang pandaraya. No. So, ibig sabihin ng Bible, pag naging Christian ka na, na-convert ka sa Christianity, you have to stop what is evil. Kasi sabi yun ni Jesus eh, sabi yun nila John the Baptist, di ba? Sa Luke, anong gagawin namin? Tigilan niyo ang pandaraya. Sabi ng mga sundalo, kami, ano bang gagawin namin? Tigilan niyo ang extortion. At huwag kayong nananakot. Lumapit yung mga taga-BIR. Mga ano doon, mga tax collector, sabi, kami, anong gagawin namin? Tigilan niyo ang sobrang paniningil. Di ba? It means, when we study the Bible, we should develop good heart. We develop a being. Ito, yung pagkatao, ang mahalaga, no? So, who you are. At ito, legend na ito na ngayon, na ginagamit sa maraming kwalifikasyon kung nag-a-apply ka ng trabaho.